Byron Saxton, this man is a true testament to selfishness. Tomasso Ciampa only cares about one person walking this earth, and that is himself, which is why Ciampa has experienced so much success in sports entertainment. Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon. Johnny Wrestling. This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada. The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
Super kick by Johnny Wrestling. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Just breaking down the opponent. And look at from a back suplex. Boom, a forearm smack.
Look, Tomasso Ciampa is on the attack now. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross.
How dirty is that?
For the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna see it.
Power. Pile driver.
Spiked him.
Guys, Tomasso Ciampa taking full advantage. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Guillotine applied.
You can see hope for back.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Wow. Punish their opponent with a German. Ciampa looking for the takedown. There it is. Bridging Fujiwara. All the way across. It's locked in. Bridging. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Kick right on point.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
He might have been waiting on that one. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Out here. Neck breaker. Ow. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And there's a quick kick out from Tomasso Ciampa.
Still a lot more fight left.
agonizing hammerlock
into the sling blade by Finn Balor.
Big first right into the buckle.
Cover by the champ.
And there's a quick kick out from Tomasso Ciampa.
Too soon.
And Tomasso Ciampa slips out of harm's way. Gargano with the long dart.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And there's a quick kick out from Tomasso Ciampa.
And we continue.
Trouble.
Oh, belly to back pile drive,
one of my favorites.
Ciampa poised, ready to strike.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
New champion.
One, 2, 3.
Tomasso Ciampa has just gladly added a few pounds to his luggage by winning the title.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT North American Champion, Tomasso Ciampa!
Really, this match could have gone to any three of these competitors.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.